Daddy.
Hey, Jeffy, why do you have that gun?
Oh, I'm just, testing it.
For what?
Oh, I just got my new, holding license for this gun. Yeah, isn't she pretty?
Eh.
So, Daddy, I came over here to ask you, what are we having for dinner?
Well, me and Mommy are having pizza. You're having a plate, a big old plate of green beans.
Well, see, Daddy, this is why I have this gun.
Ah, Jeffy, what was that for?
Are we still having green beans?
Yeah. Jeffy, what was that for?
Are we still having green beans?
Yeah.
Oh, you're lucky. This is no bullets.
I'm gonna go downstairs and make you a big old plate of green beans.
I hate you! Zero girls.
We have located Jeffy.
Really?
Yes.
Send the portal.
Also, send troops. We need the military.
Send class 2 troops.
Yeah.
This might be a problem.
Time to get the green beans.
Come on! This is a bit pushed in my
face. Wow!
Daddy, I got a fresh new Mac. What the? Oh no. Oh no. Not again. Daddy, coming to save you. Sir, please come with me. All right, sit down there. Get upright.
What the heck, man?
Mr. Gengar. Sir, come on. Come on in.
Hello there, Jeff. This isn't Jeffy.
What do you mean? This is the guy who came through the portal.
Wait,
this isn't Jeffy. This is a Metallian man with a mustache.
Let him talk.
Jeffy, you mean my son?
Yes, Jeffy. I don't even know. You have a son?
Yes, his name's Jeffy.
We don't even know if this guy is baloney. He might just saying that so we let him go. Are you being for real?
Yup.
Give me a good reason why I shouldn't just pound your face some with this baseball bat.
Calm down.
I ain't feeding you anything.
Why not? Unless you got nothing. Unless you don't have him.
Hey, calm down, I said.
Aren't we supposed to be interrogating him?
I said, calm down. You said, calm down, okay? Now, tell us more, or else I'll shoot your head off right now!
It's not a little extreme. Leave the interrogating to me. Good cop, bad cop, remember?
Sorry.
You gonna tell us, or am I gonna have to use this baseball bat? That'll give you 15 reasons for why you should tell us.
I ain't telling y'all nothing.
Gonna tell us now?
If you don't tell us, I'll take away your 50% off of car insurance.
Come on.
Not telling y'all.
If you tell us, I'll give you,
we'll let you go.
Alright.
So, where's Jeffy?
Listen, I don't know where that kid is. Last time I saw him, he didn't want to eat his green beans.
Greens. Mm-hmm. So,
maybe we can lure him in.
Isn't that what we lured him in with? Let's see, what is this? What does he like to eat?
Junk food.
Junk food.
Like what?
Like pizza, cookies, chips.
Yeah.
Which one?
I just said.
But which one?
All
stop!
Of them.
Stop!
You idiot.
Calm down.
Idiot! Stop! You gave us enough information.
Let him go.
Hold on. Where am I?
Hello, welcome to Nerdland.
Lord Nerdland? Do you know a guy named Ratman?
No.
Do you know a city named Rotham City?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a car?
Yes.
Where is it?
Right here.
Okay, I need you to take me there. Come on.
Okay.
I'm driving.
What's this?
Huh? What is it? Mr. Vanguard, I'm getting word that they think that they have found Jeffy. He's... They found him in a place. The reports say he's got a yellow shirt and a pencil in his nose.
Jeffy, I'll come and get you.
Shut up! Don't make me attack you.
Alright, so we should send the troops, right?
Yeah. What class?
325.
Okay, got it. Send in units 3 through 5. Alright.
Alright. We're gonna...
Where is he?
I don't know!
Tell me where he is!
Son, he went with some guy in a car! In freaking Netherland!
Are you sure? Well, where is he now? You call him!
I don't know!
Alright, blast your face right
now! No!
Off.
I didn't do anything!
You mother.
Sir, I'm sorry. It won't happen again. I'm sorry I failed you. You it won't have to happen again.
No, please.
You failed me.
Oh, please.
This old piece of junk out of here. Give him the axe. Now, assemble the team.
Alrighty,
let's go,
sir.
Get Jeffy.
I think we can cook here.
Yeah, I think we can cook here,
what,
Mr. White.
What was that? You said this is a good place to cook. I thought it was. Somebody. What the heck? No, don't shoot. Don't shoot, I got a wife and kids. Walter Jr.
Get out. Get out the van.
I'm out. Please. Don't shoot me. Please. I'm sorry, Ratman. I know you're a criminal. Please. Don't. Ratman, I thought you were dead. I watched you die.
I did die, but they brought me back. Jeffy, I'm sorry. I didn't see you were here.
Man, I don't know why I'm here. My dad, he went through a portal. Now, I'm back here. I need your help. They're coming for me. They're gonna attack me. I know you've got guns. I know you've got weapons. Please, help me.
That life is behind me. Also, what happened to Cody and Junior?
Well, Cody... He didn't make it. Junior, he made it, but he hasn't talked ever since the event. Ratman, I thought you were dead. Please, help me. Please, just help me. They'll kill me, and they'll kill my whole family.
I can't, Jeffy. You know that life is behind me.
Please, Ratman, for me.
I can't.
No!
Are you gonna fight, bro?
Is this really how you want Rotham City to be? The city that you swore to protect?
I don't care. This stupid civilians, this stupid town. I won't protect it.
Did you see this? I stay here for a few minutes. And there's a bar fight that goes out. This wouldn't happen, Ratman. If they had you.
I'm
you,
ripping
Ratman.
Off this tape. I don't need it. I'm not a hero.
But Ratman, deep inside... I know there's a hero. Someone who wants to help me. Please, Ratman, just one more time, for all time's sake.
Gengar.
Hey, I need your help.
One more time for a bit of to drain. Just that beat, scratch that break. You're just blowing that a minute, that's more than a week. And let's go, my now I'm going with the best of best.
I'm sorry.
One more time for a bit of sense. Straight drop that
beat, one more time.
Yes. For Waltham City, for me, for Cody, for Junior.
For Waltham City.
Yeah, just put the cape on. One more time.
I will. For Waltham City. To the Ratmobile.
Yay, hold on. Another one.
I don't think you should be
where are we going again?
To me.
Gengar, I assume you've come to ask for help.
Yes.
You know, I have retired from that life.
I really need your help now.
For what?
I need to find Jeffy.
Jeffy, take him down. I'll do this one more time.
I believe he's probably.
Let's go. Glad you can make it, Junior.
Yep.
This is a pretty good team we got here, Ratman.
Yep.
Yeah.
To the Range Rover.
To the Rat Rover.
Same thing.
All right, guys. Get ready. We're about to land.
We're here. Fee, just come over here and make your death fast and simple. We will never surrender. This means war! Charge!
Get over here.
Are you okay? No. Those were his final words. I'll avenge you.
I'll kill you like I killed Francis.
I'll avenge you.
No!
Hop in the Ratmobile.
You'll never defeat me, Jeffy.
Activating machine guns!
Get her, horse.
Come on.
Get her. I'll just fight you old fashioned way.
You're
weak. What the?
I cannot let this happen.
What the heck?
Ratman?
I knew you were a hero.
Oh.
do this. No guns. No knives. Let's go. Daddy. I'm gonna rescue you. I promise.
You'll never rescue me. How hard is that to catch?
Alright, man. For my team. For crew. No!
We'll never have to eat. We'll never get back to your thing. Just give up.
I might not be as strong as you, but I've got willpower. Daddy, let me untie you.
Jeffy.
Come on, let's go. We gotta get out of here. And save Ratman. Hurry.
Who's Ratman?
Boy, Ratman. We're gonna get you to a hospital. Come on. We just gotta get into a hospital. Hurry. I'm gonna get Jeffy again, and I'm gonna have better recruits next time.